My name is Badr Bamuqabel and I am the supply chain director of Castrol, Al-Khorayef Lubricants Company. It's my pleasure actually being here and being part of the fresh connection simulation or training program that was conducted in Khobar. Before coming to the session, I tried to get some information from people who attended the session before, and the feedback I received before coming was positive. However, when I came to the training, I found it more interesting. Actually, in fact, it is a very good opportunity for a team of a company learning in supply chain to test how good we are in working together, making decisions together, and being able to see the impact of the decision that we collectively take as a team. Of course, this program is a great opportunity for people who are junior as well. To be exposed to such programs, such case studies or information, because normally it's not always the case or most likely that junior people are exposed to financial data and cases like this.